This is Place de la Toile, which means Plaza of the Star, because we have 12 major roads converging to form a 12-pointed star, making this one of Europe's busiest roundabouts. Normally in feng shui, when there's so much energy, you would hang a big crystal to regulate this energy, but here we have the Arc de Triomphe, which regulates and turns this barren wasteland of hostile energy into a magnet that brings people together. So now you know!